Welcome to Alliance Dairies, a sprawling 3,000-acre dairy farm located in Trenton, Florida. Here, a team of 150 employees oversee the production of more than 24 million gallons of milk each year, all generously supplied by these lovely ladies. That's a lot of milk to manage. Which brings us to this lovely lady, Jan Henderson. Jan is a third-generation farmer who's cultivated a successful dairy business that thrives on sustainability.
Here at Alliance, we break it down to the three P's. That would be our people, our planet, and the profitability of our dairy. And that has to be the focus of any farmer, because if you don't take care of those three things, then you're not going to be around for very long.
From recycling and repurposing wastewater to utilizing byproducts in their feed, Alliance Dairies is committed to implementing innovative solutions that benefit the environment and make financial sense for the dairy. That's where Dr. Del Botcher comes in. He's the agricultural science engineer that works with Alliance Dairies to improve herd health and program sustainability.
Our goal is to use everything we have to the fullest potential. We want to be as efficient as we can in our use of nutrients and energy to minimize environmental impacts.
So, when the dairy was looking for a way to repurpose one of their more plentiful commodities, they turned to Peoples Gas.
What drew us to Peoples Gas was that they were very easy to work with, and we just felt that they were the right fit for a long-term relationship.
And that gave birth to this impressive innovation, a state-of-the-art renewable natural gas facility that can convert the manure of more than 6,500 cows into usable natural gas. In a nutshell, together with Peoples Gas, Alliance is now transforming poop into power. Lots of power. The RNG produced by this facility alone is enough to fuel more than 4,000 Florida homes every single year. And that's not the only benefit either.
This technology does reduce greenhouse gases while at the same time providing a renewable energy for use. It's a significant part of the goal of trying to achieve a carbon neutral production of energy to sustain our planet going into the future.
As people find out about all that we're doing here, it will make them a better advocate for dairy farmers. We're just not here producing milk and beef, but we're also producing gas that helps power people's homes and businesses.
Just another way Peoples Gas is working today for a better tomorrow. Want to learn more? Visit peoplesgas.com/RNG.